Hey guys, building a high-grade Barbatos, wanted to quickly share that even on this clear translucent plastic, you can still use panel lining markers as well as paint, and the enamel thinner will not damage it whatsoever. It's good to go.